I'm Noëlline from FMS Wine Marketing, and I'm talking to Chris, winemaker at Arra in Stellenbosch, South Africa.
Hi, Noëlline.
Chris, tell us about the winemaking process for the Arra Reserve red wines.
Well, Noëlline, it all starts in the vineyards. We tend to cherry pick our reds, pick out the best blocks that performed over the years. The guys, all our grapes are being handpicked into small crates. From there, we bring it up to the cellar. It's been hand sorted, crushed, and destemmed. And then we do pump overs every 3 or 4 times a day. Fermentation takes place for about 7 days. We start off with, when it gets into tank, we start off with a cold maceration for 3 days. Let it settle, get some color extraction as much as we can with flavors. From there, it will start fermenting naturally, and then we will inoculate with selective yeast that we selected, especially for our cabs or reserves. From there, we will try to have an even temperature through the tank of 24 degrees Celsius, where fermentation takes place for up to 7 days. Thereafter, we will drain the free run, keep the press juice separate, and let it settle overnight in tank. From there, we will do rack to barrels, do malolactic fermentation. It takes up to 2 to 3 weeks, and then do another racking, sulfur it up, and then maceration takes place in barrel at a temperature from between 16 and 18 degrees Celsius for 18 to 24 months.
Thank you.
Vintage was also a very cold winter with rain. The one thing that stand out is we have more vigorous growths on the vineyards. In February, we had an early heat wave in February, which led to that winemakers couldn't go on pH and acids and sugars when to harvest. They need to go out and really look at the phenolic ripeness to get the right time to pick. And I think that was the biggest challenge of the 2008. Overall, the quality of the wines were what we got back from all the other winemakers was very good. Fewer green characters on the cabs. The Merlots were good. The one thing that stand out, the Sauvignon Blancs wasn't that good, but the Viogniers and all the Chardonnays did very well.
Thank you. Chris, please give us a tasting note for the Arra Cabernet Sauvignon Reserve 2009.
Sure, Noëlline. The cab 2009 that I have in front of me has a deep, dark color. This tells me this wine is very concentrated and intense. Mm-hmm. And that's especially as I told you before about the vintage, the concentrated berries that we have. Firstly, this wine is 9 years old, and I would always, a wine that's been aged for that long, I would normally open up and decant them. At first, I get a slightly meaty leather earthiness on the nose, and as you swirl it, it opens up to more of that blackcurrant, mulberries, and especially cassis. This wine is an excellent concentration. Well balanced, soft tannins, and the thing that I like about this cab the most is the aftertaste. It doesn't leave your mouth dry. It leaves you with that sweet juiciness that just wants you to get more of it.
Any food pairing notes?
Yes. Well, this well structured wine, will be accompanied by a rich stew, venison, or any red meat, especially a beef with a garlic mash I used to have it with.
Okay, thank you. Cheers.
Thank you. Cheers.